Poetry. Bloom. Draft 3. Splash. A roar over my head closes from behind and drowns the radio. Binoculars brought to bear, I observe the seed embedding. It grows, a small orange blossom, morphing into a larger, darker flower, climbing from the point of impact. Rain patters over the iron roof as sods and stones strike sonorously. The flower is gone, dissipated, in a cloud of dust and silence has returned.